I don't got no intro, so fuck it, this the intro. Y'all, welcome back to the channel. Today, we're going to be checking out some more Polo G Distraction official video. Now, this song is one that I'm personally very excited for. I think the way Polo G went about promoting this specific song was very genius, right? He kind of like linked up with Kai Cenat from AMP. So, shout out to AMP. Hey, shout out to Kai, because he's doing this thing, I ain't going to lie. He also reiterating the fact, or like just making it known that he ain't just got to be a YouTuber. Like, this is just a stepping stone for him. He using it, and he doing all kind of crazy things like this, for example. So, yeah, I'm excited for this because, like I said, they did a little promo video, which was dope. And I don't know. I just want to jump right into it. I don't want to hold y'all up no more, man. If y'all enjoyed this, it's your first time watching. Like, share, subscribe, all of that. Let's get straight to it, man. Polo G Distraction.
The rapper was on his way to a performance.
Oh, shit. He got Phantom, too? Hey, shout out to AMP boys. They doing their thing.
I go so hard, they still discredit my talent. Took shit too far, now they regretting what happened.
Yeah.
Hard for my mama to accept, I'm a savage. You play, I'm letting you have it. No shots let off, there's too much blood for a napkin. They claim we locked in, what if I wasn't rapping? For that ecstasy, could keep from relapsing.
Hold on, this shit getting deep. Yo, the video was dope too. Did you see the transition? It started with the police car, and then the young man picked up the police car, and they transitioned them to this house. Hold on. He said, I got so far, they still discredit my, come on, my talent.
No shots let off, there's too much blood for a napkin. They claim we locked in, what if I wasn't rapping?
Yeah.
Fiend for that ecstasy, could keep from relapsing. Bring out the best in me, I'll be a distraction, If I tell my stepper come and slide, then he coming.
Okay.
And I know it's fucked up how he daily out the hunting. Heartless live a savage life, that's just how he burning. But shit, at least it's a nigga I can count on for something.
Nigga, what are you hunting out there? What was that? What the fuck? That was not a bird, sir. Nah, this video is dope. I ain't gonna lie. I'm fucking with it.
And I know it's fucked up how he daily out the hunting. Heartless live a savage life, that's just how he burning. But shit, at least it's a nigga I can count on for something.
Yeah.
We let them kind of spar, play with us, get punished. We really had it hard, now blessings abundant. Cheer till I hit the top, now they can't wait to see
this video
me
fire.
For every win, another hill come punch me in my stomach.
Damn.
I didn't enjoy my birthday, bitch, come to me about assumptions.
Yeah.
They fuck with me on my worst day, I don't run it up all hundreds. Shirak is my birthplace, if we got a problem, we slump it. Hard time spending's the worst pain, and you never get refunded. I go so hard, they still discredit my talent. Some shit too far, now they regretting what happened. Hard for my mama to accept, I'm a savage. You play,
damn,
I'm letting you have it. Them shots let off, there's too much blood for a napkin.
Hey, I really want to just appreciate the video, man. They really did their thing with this one. I feel like it was appropriately hyped up, and the lyrics is deep. Like, they hitting on here too. I really like the first way he started the song off. I come so far, they still discredit my talent. I'm still showing these niggas that I'm capable and what I'm actually capable of, right? And they still don't want to believe it. I'm giving them the proof. You feel me? And it's still not enough. This shit is tough.
You play, I'm letting you have it.
Yeah.
Them shots let off, there's too much blood for a napkin. Twin Glocks, tear to marry. Yeah, these my new bitch. Hit they block with two switches and make my shot a shoot different. We can empty out 200 shots in less than 2 minutes.
Yeah.
So that shouldn't be a name that you mentioned.
Oh my God. He said we can let off 200 shots in less than 2 minutes. That's crazy. What you got over there, Polo? What y'all got over there?
Yeah, these my new bitch. Hit they block with two switches and make my shot a shoot different. We can empty out 200 shots in less than 2 minutes.
MB
was one of ours, so that shouldn't be a name that you mentioned. If I heard that you snitch, don't speak on bodies on your belt. This just ain't how we do business. Bad news, turn your whole day tragic. All he heard was that cake clapping. Any problem, we stepping up like the crate challenge. My heart on that notepad.
Ah, that's tough. Was that his homeboy that was just on the couch? He just gave him the chain. I did hear one of his homies had died. I don't know how recent that was. I feel like the last time I reacted to a Polo G song, they told me that the individual in the video, so it was like relatively recently, had died or whatever. So RIP to him. I'm not sure of the specifics, but I'm pretty sure that's supposed to be him right here. He gave him the chain, and then Next scene transition, he in a casket.
And you can't call my phone for help, this if I heard that you snitched. Don't speak on bodies on your belt, this just ain't how we do business. Bad news, turn your whole day tragic. All he heard was that cake clapping. Any problem, we stepping up like the crate challenge. My heart on that notepad, that still wanna know. A lot of snake bites got low grade.
Hey, I just caught that bar. He said, every challenge, we stepping up like the crate challenge. What'd he say?
Bad news, turn your whole day tragic. All he heard was that cake
clapping.
Any problem, we stepping up like the crate challenge.
Yeah.
My heart on that notepad, that still wanna know. A lot of snake bites got low grass, can't feel or trust. How come so hard, they still discredit my talent.
Okay.
Is
that Kai? Oh, that's Pull Up. They got Twitch over here, so I assumed it might have been Kai. Like, he put Kai back in the video. They really got this goddamn. Hold on. What's going on here? I'm trying to understand. Oh, all the trolls over there. All the trolls over in the comment section. Polo Mid, Wack G. Look. Keyboard Warriors over there. Look. I like this.
They claim we locked in, what if I wasn't rapping? Fiend for that ecstasy, couldn't keep from relapsing. Bring out the best in me or be a distraction.
Nah, this was a dope video, man. I like the lyrics and everything. The video itself, I don't know who. Okay, there we go. Christian Brislar? Hey, man. Did your thing, man. This shit was dope. I definitely enjoyed this song. Like I said, shout out to AMP. Shout out to Polo G for even making that possible, right? Because he had to, reach out. I don't know who reached out to who. I'm sure Polo reached out, like, because I'm pretty sure he got it for AMP. AMP on top right now, I ain't gonna lie. But yeah, it's just dope to see, like, you know, black creators working together instead of, you know, building instead of destroying. So yeah, this was dope. If y'all want more Polo G, you feel me, let me know in the comment section what song y'all want to hear next. If you enjoyed it, like, share, subscribe, man. I'm gonna catch you on the next video. Peace out.